Yeah. 第三篇，第几章呀？第三篇，第三篇，第五章，第三十二十五。可以翻译吗？翻译。嗯，行了，那再那个吧，哎，老师真的怕不得可。
Sa
va
va
itasya
itasya
samdrashtu
samdrashtu
shakti
shakti
sat
sat
asat
asat
atmika
atmika
maya
maya
nama
nama
mahabhaga
mahabhaga
yayedam
yayedam
Nirmane,
Nirmane,
Vibho,
Vibho,
Sava Itasya Samdrashtu,
Sava Itasya Samdrashtu,
Sava Itasya Samdrashtu,
Sava Itasya Samdrashtu,
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika,
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika,
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika
Maya Nama Mahabhaga
Maya Nama Mahabhaga
Maya Nama Mahabhaga
Maya Nama Mahabhaga
Yayedam Nirmame Vipo
Yayedam Nirmame Vipo
Yayedam nirmame vipu
Yayedam nirmame vipu
Sava itasya samdrashtu
Sava itasya samdrashtu
Shakti sada sadatmika
Shakti sada sadatmika
Maya nama mahabhaga
Maya nama mahabhaga
Yayedam nirmame vipu
Yayedam nirmame vipo
Sava itasya samdrashtu
Sava itasya samdrashtu
Sakti sat asat atmika
Sakti sat asat atmika
Maya nama mahabhaga
Mayana Mahabhaga Yayetam Nirmame Vipu Sama Itasya Samdrashtu Sakti Sad Asad Atmika Mayana Mahabhaga Yaye Tam Nirmame Vipu
Sama Itasya Samdrashtu
Sama Sakti Sad Asad Atmika Mayana Mahabhaga Sava Itasya Samdrashtu
Sava Itasya Samdrashtu
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika
Shakti Sat Asat Atmika
Mayana Mahabhaga
Mayana Mahabhaga
Yaye Tamirmame Vipu Sava itasya samdrashtu
Shakti sada sadatmika
Shakti sada sadatmika
Mayanama mahabhaga
Mayanama mahabhaga
Yayedam nirmame vipu
Yayedam nirmame vipu Sava itasya samdrashtu
Sakti sada sada atmika
Sakti sada sada atmika
Mayanama mahabhaga
Mayanama mahabhaga
Yayetam nirmame vipu
Sa That external energy.
That external energy.
In Chongwan.
You
find it. Va is either.
Is either.
Itasya.
Itasya.
Of the Lord.
Of the Lord.
Samdrashtu.
Samdrashtu.
Of the perfect seer.
Of the perfect seer.
Shakti.
Shakti.
Energy.
Energy.
Sat asat atmika.
Sat asat atmika.
As both the cause and the effect.
As both the cause and the effect.
Mayanama.
Mayanama.
Called by the name Maya.
Called by the name Maya.
Mahabhaga.
Mahabhaga.
Oh fortunate one.
Oh fortunate.
Yaya.
Yaya.
By which.
By which.
This material world.
Nirmame.
Constructed.
Constructed.
Vibhu, the Almighty,
the Almighty.
Translation. The Lord is the seer, and the external energy, which is seen, works as both the cause and effect in the cosmic manifestation. O greatly fortunate Vidura, this external energy is known as Maya, or illusion, and through her agency only is the entire material manifestation made possible.
译文就是尊主是观看者被观看的外在能量在宇宙产生作为能量则结果即为幸运的维度来外在能量被称为玛雅或者错觉 仅仅透过它，整个物质展示变成为
Report by Srila Prabhupada. The material nature known as Maya is both the material and efficient cause of the cosmos. But in the background, the Lord is the consciousness for all activities. As in the individual body, the consciousness is the cause. Is the source of all energies of the body. So the Supreme Consciousness of the Lord is the source of all energies in material nature. This is confirmed in Bhagavad Gita as follows. Maya jakshina prakriti shri suyate sacharacharam Hetunani na kontiya jagat viparivartiti. Throughout all the energies of material nature, there is the hand of the Supreme Lord as the final superintendent. Due to this supreme cause only, the activities of material nature appear planned and systematic, and all things regularly evolve.
都是躯体一切能量的源头，同样至尊主的至尊意识，
正如躯体中的意识都是躯体的一切能量的源头，同样至尊主的至尊意识也是物质自然一切能量的源头。所以那是巴哈巴迪塔第九章的第十节诗对此证实说，物质自然的一切能量都在至高无上的指挥者至尊主的指挥下活动。物质自然的活动之所以能有条不紊的进行者，万事万物之所以有规律的发展，无不与这一至高原因有关。
Om Magyana Tamaram Dasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Tarsurvyalitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Vanchakaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhubhayavacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Shri Vasade Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So we're hearing how Maitreya is speaking to Vidura. Maitreya, the great sage.
So correct me if I'm wrong, I'm not sure. So since I said Maitreya and Vidura, Maitreya explained to Vidura regarding?
Well,
okay.
Maitreya is a great sage.
Maitreya is a great sage.
And Vidura had been searching, he wanted, he had a lot of questions he wanted answered.
Vidura, you had no one to hear on Maitreya.
He wants to know about creation.
He wants to tell you about this, how did this thing come out?
So Maitreya is describing to him. Maitreya is describing, he's telling him how creation takes place.
So Maitreya is explaining
and he's explaining that there's the Supreme Lord and there is the external energy.
So Jesus 在讲有一个主，这尊者，还有他的 外在的力量.
So the Lord is the person who sees everything.
So 这个这尊者，他是全部是他看住的.
And what does he see?
他看什么？
He sees the external energy.
他看到是外在的力量.
So we call it, the external energy is what we call Maya.
什么？外在的力量叫做Maya.
But this external energy, this is how the material world comes about.
So 这个外在的力量就是这个物质世界就怎样开始的了.
So in the Vedic culture, the energy is feminine.
就在这个维达经，这个力量就是女性的。
So the energy works under the control of the source of the energy.
So 这个力量就是它是以那个开始那个给它的力量来的。
The source of the energy is the Supreme Lord.
那个给他的力量就是这个主旨。
But it appears like the material world produces the.
把看见好像这个物质世界它放出来这个力量。
Common people, ordinary people, they don't see that in the background, it's behind everything. There is the Lord.
这普通的人他没有看到后面是有一个这尊者的。
In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna describes like that.
佛在梵歌就是Krishna就解释给我们听就是这样的。
He says, Maya sarvamidam proktam sutre mani gana eva matapara Matapara taram nanyat kichit asti dhananjaya Mai sarvam idam proktam sutre mani gana eva. Krishna said, there is no truth above me.
So Krishna 讲没有，还有带真的，对我来说，就我就最真的这些。
For Krishna is the highest truth.
So Krishna 是最高的真实。
And he said, everything rests on me.
全部是在我身上的。How you say rest on me?
So靠我。靠我，okay.
全部是靠他的。
Just like Balaram rests on Krishna.
就是好像Balaram他放了手在 Krishna 的上面。 那叫什么？肩膀。对，所以Krishna是最高的，因为Krishna放他的手在Krishna。
So the external energy rests on the Lord.
就是外在的力量就是要靠Krishna。
Krishna said, everything rests on him.
Krishna 讲全部是靠他的.
Just like, he gives an example, he said, just like the beads are on a thread.
他讲好像一个那个我们的珠在一个，how you say, track?
线，在一个线，那个珠在一个线。 Like our neck beads.
好像我们的在这个，我们一个很多那个主拉西嘛，有个那个主拉西就在好像外在看到，跟内在这个一个线嘛。
You see the beads, you don't see the thread.
你看到那个主拉西，不看不到那个线。
But But the thread has to be there to keep everything in position.
那个线它一定要在，因为它在全部那个土拉提在放在一，它不会跌下来。
So the same way in the material world.
所以这个在物质就是这样的了。
That everything is resting on Krishna.
是吧？这物质就是 Krishna， 就是那个线，那个物质线就是那个全部那个。
But we don't see Krishna.
不过我们不看，也不可以看到 Krishna。
But Krishna sees everything.
Krishna 看得全部。
The Supreme Lord can see everything.
那个真主他看每一样东西，他都看得到的，什么东西都看得到。
We think, oh, nobody's watching us, nobody's looking.
表面好像没有人看到我们，没有人注意我们，不过，
Nobody knows what I'm doing.
没有人知道我做什么。
In secret.
秘密。
But Krishna sees everything.
Krishna 可以看到全部。
Everywhere are his eyes and legs. His eyes.
哪里都看得到的，他的脚也看到，手也看到你的。
He is the whole world is coming from him.
全部都是他创造出来的。
So he knows about everything going on in this place.
So he knows about everything going on in this place.
We are thinking, nobody knows. Nobody knows how much I'm suffering.
Nobody knows how much I'm suffering.
So Prabhupada quotes a verse from the Bhagavad Gita.He says, the material nature is under Krishna's direction.
这个物质世界是 Krishna 安排的。
And in Krishna, it is the Supreme Lord who is the cause, he's the real cause of everything.
所以那个真主也是全部是他开始的。
The material nature looks like it's working on its own.
这个物质世界你看到它好像在自己跑做的。
The materialistic people, they don't believe there's a controller.
那个在那个物质这个人物质世界的人，他以为看到没有人控制的这个世界。
But they can see that in the world everything is going on in a very orderly manner, very systematic manner.
不过他们看到这个物质为什么会全部安排的这样好的，这样美丽的，没有问题的。
So, we have to understand when the things are nicely arranged, there has to be somebody behind it.
我们一定要明白到，如果这些东西安排这样好，一定后面一个人要控制它的。
So that person who's behind everything, that is the Supreme Lord.
所以那个后面那个看住全部东西弄得好，就是我们的执着者 Krishna。
So the material nature is called Maya.
这物质世界叫做 Maya。
Maya means that something which is not actually real.
So Maya 的意思就是一个东西不是真的。
Because the material creation.Is a temporary creation.
这个物质世界是短暂的。
It's created for some time, and then it will be annihilated.
稍微，它会开始，充满了，就慢慢，它就慢慢就没有了。
So Krishna arranges for the material world to take to appear.
所以这个就啥是就就是它是穿把这个物质世界来给我们看的，会是短暂的。
He arranges the material world Just so that we can fulfill our material desires.
Okay. So 他创造这个物质世界就是要我要给我们一个机会得到我们的渴望，物质的渴望。
And usually most people they want sense gratification.
他们这边的人他是要享受。
And some few people, they want to get out of the material.
所以有一些小小不多的人要离开这个物质世界。
They want to get free from their conditioned life.
他要离开他的条件的情况。
So the material world helps them to get out.
所以这个物质世界就帮他们离开这个物质世界。
When we use the material energy in the service of Krishna,Then we become purified.
如果我们用这个外在的物质世界的力量，我们就用给 Krishna 的时候，就我们可以离开这个物质世界。
So the material world is temporary, but it's real.
这个物质世界是短暂，不是真的。
Some people, some folk like that.The Buddhists, they will say the world is not real.
这个物质，这个佛教他们讲这个物质世界不是真的。
And they will say nothing is, they don't believe that the world exists. They just say it's just illusion.
他们不相信这个物质世界是真的，他以为这个物质世界是乱想的。
And the impersonalists, they also say that this world is illusion.
所以非人格那些人也是讲这个物质世界是乱想的。
They say only the Brahman is true.
所以他们就讲 Brahman 是真的。
And they say Brahman satyam jagat mitya. Brahman is real and the material world is illusion.
所以他讲 Brahman 是真的，物质世界是没有的，假的。
So,They don't think there's any purpose to the material world.
他里面讲这个物质世界是没有用到给我们有什么好的。
But we want to use the material world for the service of Krishna.
是我们用这个物质的情况，我们要用来服务 Krishna.
We say everything can be used in the service of Krishna.
每一样东西在这个物质也可以用给 Krishna 的。
We just have to understand how to do it, how to use it.
We 只要知道怎样去用这个物质世界的东西给 Krishna.
We don't give up the material world.
我们不要放下这个物质世界的。
But we want to use it for Krishna's service.
我们要用这个物质世界用给 Krishna.
Right? We tell about the one.Some people they don't want to touch money.
他有些人他讲不要动钱。
They say money that's material, Maya.
啊，钱是的，物质的，是乱想的。
Right? Prabhupada tells about three different situations.
把我们讲三个不同的情况。
Right? The first one was the karmi. He saw his money.I took the money and went to enjoy it, to spend it.
So, 一种呢是这就是 Kami, 那就他就用那些钱，把那钱他就去享受。
You go to the bar, drink, get drunk.
去那个 bar 去喝酒啊，享受啊。
Go to the restaurant, like next door, there's a big restaurant.
就去餐馆啊，来这个边是一个很大的餐馆，很多人来吃肉啊，什么要吃啊，享受啊。
People go there, spend a lot of money.
他们去那边吃的时候，浪费很多钱呢。
Eat a lot of garbage.
吃很多没用的东西啊，垃圾，垃圾，垃圾。
垃圾
Cantonese is 垃圾，垃圾。
So that's karma. But then the jnani, he sees the money, the maya, don't touch it.
那些jnani他看到钱的时候啊，我不要，我不要，不要，不要动它。
If you touch it, then it'll get contaminated.
如果我弄那个钱，你讲如果我碰到这个钱，就给我不啦。
So they will leave it there.
就放在这边，不要动它。
So that is the process. That's the way they go away from the world.
他里面这个办法就离开这个物件就是这样。
Right? They say see no evil.
常常不要看到不好的东西。
So see no evil. They close their eyes and don't see.
他不要开眼睛，放掉眼睛不要看。
And hear no evil, cover their ears.
他就坐在他的耳朵边听。
And speak no evil.
他讲不要什么都不要讲，不要讲不好的东西啊，我们嘴巴不要放，可以开它。
So they don't hear anything.
所以你就听不到了。
They don't speak anything.
他不要什么都不给，不要讲了。
Don't want to see anything.
也不要什么都不要看了。
So what did they do?
所以他们做什么呢？
So do nothing.
什么都没有得做。
So that is their philosophy.
所以他们这个知识就是这样。
And that is why the Buddhism was rejected from India.
所以Buddhism在佛教就在印度就不要他们了。
Because people were doing nothing.
因为什么呢？ 因为他们什么都没有做，怎么都没有做吗？做什么？没有做的。
People didn't go to the work, they didn't go to work, they didn't go to farm.
所以他们没有上班啊，没有去耕田啊，什么都不要做。
They thought it's all Maya.
他讲什么是Maya？
So there was no food.
所以他们没有得吃，没有菜来吃。
There was nothing was done.
那什么都没有得做得到。
All the fields were not cultivated.
那个农场也没有人去做，没有人去种菜，什么都没有得做。
And everybody was just.
吓死我！每个人去做，他就闭着眼睛就打坐。
Everyone was just away from the world.
每个人正常的，好像离开这个物质世界，什么都不要做。
You cannot go on like that for very long. So that's when Shankaracharya came along and he brought everything back together. And they got everyone back to work. You may not like work.
他也可能不喜欢上班,
but I have to do something.
也可能他不喜欢上班，不过他一定要做，一定要上班。
So some people they don't want to touch money.
有些人他不要碰到钱的。
But the devotee he sees the money, he will take the money and use it all for Krishna.
啊，奉献者看到钱，他们全部拿来去用给Krishna。
So we don't give up the world.
So we
use the world for Krishna. Everything is Krishna's property. It's meant for his service. So the devotee will use everything for the service, for the pleasure of Krishna. Of course, we have to learn how to please Krishna. What does Krishna like? Right? We know, oh, leaf, flower, fruit, water.
他讲我们国家方面讲，他喜欢一个叶，一个水，一个水果，一个花 ，yes flowers.
Krishna doesn't say give me beer.
他没有讲给我喝酒。
Krishna doesn't say I want meat.
他没有讲我要吃肉。
Krishna doesn't say I want all the garbage.
他没有讲我要全部的。
垃圾。 Krishna wants the natural things which are pure, good.
Zirandha.
So we grow nice fruits, like here in Malaysia, many fruits.
And
so many flowers. If you go to the mountain places here in Malaysia, higher up on the mountain, they have so many flowers. They grow so when we have Rath Yatra in Kuala Lumpur, the devotees will go to these places in the mountain and they'll get from the farmers so many flowers. We are seeing in the temples they have many flowers. I went to Europe in the summer. And I saw the temples, there are no flowers. I said, where are the flowers? Deities are, no flowers. I said, so expensive. We can't. I said, one day a week we get flowers. Just on the weekend, they'll buy some flowers. So many countries are like that. Japan. Flowers are very costly. Malaysia, countries like Malaysia, Thailand, Philippines, many flowers. And we can offer them to Krishna. And fruits are growing. So many fruit trees and many papayas growing everywhere. So these are the gifts of nature. We don't need factories. Factories are ugly, dirty places. But unfortunately, they have used a lot of land to build factories. And the factories produce a lot of pollution. Pollution, the air polluted. The water polluted. All the food, there's so many chemicals everywhere. You don't get anything clean and pure. So this Kali Yuga. Just to get food. In the future, people will eat people. Sometimes even they will offer the embryo from, you know, because they have, people have so many abortions.
So
If you go to some restaurants, they're proud of how many different kinds of species of animals they can offer you. He's giving you Cantonese.
So we call Cantonese 叫做东饭, so we call it 东饭，改变一点，听得懂吗？听得懂。
So we want to show people how to live naturally and depend on God. Want to encounter Krishna. We can maintain ourselves without factories. We just need some nice land. And if we go out into on the land and work on the land, it's very healthy.
是我们可以种菜呀，我们可以种那个地呀，对，我们可以很健康。
People who work outside in the fields, very healthy.
他们去那个做农夫，他会很健康。
Work in a factory all your life, not very good.
所以你一个兵去做那个厂，打厂做工，对你是不好，也不健康。
So we are in favor of the natural lifestyle. And we have some nice farming communities. They're living off the land. And they have cows.
We
get some milk. And they grow some food. And in this way, all their needs are provided. In Prabhupada's time, when Srila Prabhupada was here in Mayapur, the devotees were making all the dhotis and saris. They were making every day, and Prabhupada wanted that they would send to the other centers around the world.
爸爸喜欢他要这边做了，又派些其他的一些的庙。
I don't know what happened.
他也不知道现在为什么没有了。But
in Prabhupada's time, Prabhupada wanted this thing.
就因为现在都没有了，不过到爸爸的时间，他要这些发生，要自己做的。
So we are trying to understand there's a controller behind this world.
所以我们要现在要明白，在这个物质世界一定后面一个大老板的。
We are not the controller.
我们不是这边物质的管理的。But
the modern people, the scientists, they want to control.
我这边的人呢，这边的科学家，他要控制。
They want to create, if there's no rain, they want to make rain.
如果没有水，他要自己弄，科学家要自己弄到要水下来。
没有下雨。
啊？
哎呀。嗯，so they want they want to make the rain by their chemical.
他要用那个自己来，要用那个水下来，
用他们的化学品。嗯。So we say no. You want rain? You need to do yagna.
我们讲不是，如果你要水，我们一定要做火祭。
You'll do yagna kirtan. In the Kali Yuga, yagna is kirtan.
So, this Buddha said that Kali Yuga is kirtan.
Not a haji. Haji is fire sacrifice.
Jesus. Jesus is kirtan.
Kirtan. And by kirtan, we'll get the rain.
Kirtan.
So we can get all we need by the grace of Krishna. Not by our own efforts. We are depending on Krishna. And you can see Krishna. Krishna gave this building for the devotees. Initially, the devotees were renting a house. And the neighbors were complaining. Ling Ju Bao Yun. So they were complaining, too much noise, so much noise. So the government said, they came to the devotees and said, look, we'll give you a piece of land, you can go there, make your place. And at that time, this place was empty. There were none of these buildings around here. Now you show me on a chanting that. And
Dwayne
me on me on a loa. It was a very, quiet area. And so the devotees came here and they had no money, but somehow Krishna gave them money. And they were able to build this place. So Krishna takes care of the devotees. You can see it in England. Krishna sent the one England man, George Harrison, to buy a big temple for them.
So
that became very big center. Now thousands of people come there. And also in America also. They got some nice property. So Krishna takes care for the devotees. Krishna, for the elephant, every day has to eat many kilos. Who provides for the elephant? Krishna. And the little ant, the Xiaomai, they have to eat every day some sugar. How do they get it? By the grace of Krishna. So Krishna maintains the devotees. We just have to want to serve Krishna.
我们只要服务 Krishna.
Okay, any question?
Okay, 有什么要问吗？
Charu,
Krishna,
So she's asking that when about the offering to Krishna, that people offer what Krishna likes. So she's asking that if for us to cook for to cook for Krishna, is it the way that when we cook for Krishna means we cook for devotee? If devotee like the food that I cook, that means I please Krishna. If the devotee don't like my food, means I'm not serving Krishna properly. That much?
Not only cooking, but service.
Okay, not only cooking but service. That's what the devotee likes, your service, likes your cooking, everything. Then that means he pleases Krishna. If let's say devotee doesn't like your service, doesn't like your cooking, doesn't like what you do, that means not pleasing Krishna.
Yes, well, if you can please the devotees, yes, that's pleasing to Krishna.
So to young man or man, do a full send your man through, you serve man through Krishna.
So, yeah, devotees, we do want to please the devotees. Of course, not just any devotee. Yeah, some devotees may want, may have some very material desires. Some people may say, I want fried potato chips every day. Okay, so somebody wants pizza.
You said that you have pizza.
We have pizza every day.
Pizza.
And so we have to think, you know, what is proper? So we have to please the devotees according to the teachings of Sadhu, Shastra, and Guru.
So, we have to follow Krishna,
It's not just please whatever and any every desire they have. We have to see what the Shastra and what the spiritual teachers say. So our business is to please Krishna. By Sadhu, Shastra and Guru.
二皮师妈，你愿意过来来参加？刚才跟我讲的就是，物质能量是来自于这个 Krishna， 灵性来自 Krishna， 我们通过排斥，我们去接受。我们家里呢有一个最奉献者的丈夫，他们一天就是开着电视，然后看打仗的，看那个共产党的这些先生，还有看那个相亲的。这个 我们在家里，我自己在家里念诵，然后一出来那种物质能量场，让自己很不舒服。本来很开心的念诵，一出门这种能量让自己又很焦虑烦恼，因为那个电视这一天闲着就有开着。还有就是对非光降者，他虽然我家的老公是已经吃素比较好几年了，但是还是有一种物质的那种味道。你有时候也去出去喝酒抽烟，然后自己又很烦，不想看他，然后就躲他很远，他自己能感觉到，就说都是来自于知识呢，但是我们怎么去面对这样，怎么去面对这样时候去忍受不烦恼，跟家人处理好关系。谢谢各位。
哎呀，
So she's asking that she's when perfect in the room, she's chanting nicely, focus on the chanting, maybe reading and all that. But whenever she comes out, the husband will be watching TV, watching some ball, going on, whatever program is sometimes very not nice and sort of affecting the consciousness whenever she comes out from the room. So she said, how to deal with it? And then also sometimes, but they say the husband is she's also becoming a vegetarian, like in fact, making vegetarian, but sometimes has to go out, have a drink, and call themselves tea, and even get do whatever, that's not going to the, what we do. So what to do, how to go about it, how to deal with this kind of person?
Yeah, how to deal with it? Well, you have to think, this is my karma.
我们要知道是我们的业报。
Krishna has put you into that situation. According to our own past activities. So you have to be tolerant. But she said her husband sometimes smoking and drinking. So very.Makes a very unpleasant atmosphere at home. Always watching television. And he said, well, it's all Krishna's, it's all Krishna gave us these things. Yes, Krishna gave them. But we are using them in the wrong way. Television can be used for Krishna. You know, we can have our own television channel.And have programs every day on television. So, think just like the knife can be used by the doctor to heal someone, the knife can be used by someone to kill someone. So the same thing is there with smoking and drinking and television. These things, they can be used for some good things, but they can be used for bad things. But you have to accept that Krishna has given me this kind of husband. The relationship is not eternal. Krishna brings us together into a family, into a situation. You are not unique, you're not the only person in that kind of situation. There are many people, even more unlucky than you.
Gantongku, yes.
So you have to understand that you're lucky. Your husband doesn't stop you from chanting.
You can see his quality rather than his bad habits all the time. He's very fortunate that
And he lets you come on this kind of program. Ni kai chan cha che je yang da hodong wang kan wang ni chi lu yo again ni je ge chi wei.
So he said you can invite your husband to come for this kind of program, travel together.
So you get gan chi a ta.
Because the husband allow you to come, you should be happy for allowing you to come for this kind of program.
But if every day you're criticizing him, oh no, oh smoking, oh no, drinking. Yeah. So you have to be careful. Control the mind. And say thank you, Krishna.
And say Krishna.
Okay.
Hare, are you saying?
Okay.
请不吝，今天我们讲到 Krishna 是一切的控制者，但有时候我们感觉好像 Krishna 他没有时时刻刻控制。 只是反正最终终极控制一下，即使这些非奉献者啊，他们从这些罪恶活动打仗啊，这个全世界打仗那么多，即使是奉献者，有时候也是明知道，比方说不专注念诵不好啊，或者看手机时间太多啊不好啊，看电视什么的也不好啊，但是，可是呢是一切控制者。 怎么这个过程当中他不控制，就是只控制结果。就是比方这个，我们从事活动的这个过程，可以说能干预，他不干预，最后你自己导致你自己活动得到一些业报，这最终的就是结果在控制，过程他不控制。
Tulsi Gopinath, Tulsi Gopinath, are you listening? You're supposed to be the translator.
His meaning is that while Krishna don't infer the process of one's actions, but only control the result.
Well, who said he doesn't control the process? Where do you get? Who is telling you Krishna does not control what we do?
是谁告诉你 Krishna 他没有控制我们所做的行为的？啊？This is our feeling.
That's your feeling. It's not right.
就是你的这个感觉是不正确的。Krishna
is controlling everything.
Krishna 他控制着所有的事情。He
is controlling it through the modes of nature.
他是通过物质自然属性来进行控制的。Whatever
they're doing, people are doing these things through the under the control of the modes of nature.
无论人们他做出什么样的行为，他都是在这个物质自然属性的控制底下所做出的。Oh,
Krishna is not just controlling only the results. He's everything is under his direction.
Krishna 不仅仅是在控制这个结果，所有的一切事情的进展都在他的控制当中。
In the purport, they quoted the verse, Maya Dyakshena Prakriti Suyate Sacharacharam. The material nature is moving under my direction, Krishna says.
Krishna 在佛教梵歌里面这个世界里面说，所有的一切这个物质自然属性是在我的指令下运行的。
So Krishna, the material nature is personified by Durga.
这个物质自然属性的这个人格化身是多达。
And Mother Durga is under the control of Lord Krishna.
啊，多达母亲是受到这个主 Krishna 的指令的控制的。
She moves like a shadow under the control. A shadow, just like on the floor, there are shadows. You see.
影子啊，它就是像影子一样，它是受到这个主人的控制的。
And Vyasa Dev, after he got instruction from Narada Muni, then he sat in meditation.
当 Vyasa Dev 他从 Narada Muni 那里得到讯息之后，他就坐下来进行冥想。
And he saw the Supreme Lord, and he saw the material nature.
他看到了至尊主，也看到了物质自然。
And the material nature was fully under the control of Lord, the Supreme Lord.
物质自然它是完全的受到至尊主的控制的。
So this material nature is not independent.
这个物质自然并不是独立的。
It's under the direction of Lord Krishna.
它是在主 Krishna 的指令之下。
The cause and the effect. There's the cause of everything.And then the effect.
所有的一切事情呢，都是它的原因以及它产生的效果，产生的影响。
It's all under the control of Krishna.
但所有的这一切呢，都是在主 Krishna 的控制之下。
Just like somebody may say, they may say that the common man may say, I am free, I can eat what I like.
就比方说，有的普通人就会说：“我非常的自由，我想吃什么就吃什么。”
I can smoke, I can drink.
我可以抽烟，我也可以喝酒。
But actually, they're not free. They're controlled.
但实际上，他们并不自由，他们是受到控制的。
They're controlled by the modes of nature.
他们是受到物质自然的控制。
That they associate with the mode of ignorance and the
mode of passion. 因为他在和这个不同的物质自然接触。
And the mode of passion.
在有激情属性。
They're thinking they're free.
但他们以为他们是自由的。
But they're not free.
实际上他们并不自由。
And you ask them, if you are free, then stop. Don't smoke. Don't drink. They cannot do it.
如果你问他说，如果你说你是自由的，那让你停止喝酒，停止抽烟，然后他就说他做不到。
Cannot even stop drinking tea.
他们甚至无法停止喝茶。
They're controlled.
所以他们就是这样被受到控制的。
So who is actually free?
那谁是真正自由的人呢？
The one who is surrendered to Krishna, he is actually.
一个向主 Krishna 皈依臣服的人是真正自由的人。
And Krishna will take that person back to God.
Krishna 会把这个人带回守神，回归家园，回归守神。
And the person who smokes and drinks, they'll go to Yamalok.
而一个抽烟喝酒的人，他们会去到 Yamalok, Yamaraj 的居所。
And They will be put in a kind of hell there.
他们会被放置到不同的地狱当中。
So we try to save them.
我们在试着保护他们，拯救他们。
We give them nice prasadam.
我们给予他们很好吃的 prasadam.
Let them hear the holy name.
让他们这个拜访圣地。
But some,
让他们诵诵圣名。
But some people they don't want.
但是有一些人他们不想要这些。
This one devotee, she brought prasadam home to her husband and she said, I brought you some prasadam.
有一个妈妈姐就是给她的丈夫带了一些 prasada 回家，然后对她的丈夫说：“我给你带了一些 prasada 回来。”
And her husband said, "I don't want it. I don't want to get purified."
然后她的丈夫回来说：“我不想吃这些，我不想得到净化。”
What can we do?
我们能怎么办呀？
Okay. Is it clear?
清楚了吗？
Okay. Hare Krishna.Okay, 今天到这儿。Srimad Bhagavatam ki jai, Shruti Upadhi, Gaur Vaikunda.